Hi. So, I'm showing a little glitch I've been having for the past couple of days with the Final Fantasy XIV beta. As you can see, I'm trying to run the update banner, and this is happening. I don't know if you can read that, but yeah. Then the one on the third, I've already reinstalled like four or five times at this point. And this still keeps happening. And if you didn't believe me that I reinstalled it, here's me reinstalling it another time with no sidebar, no firewall, no Norton even on. 'Cause that's what it told me to do. And, surprising. It didn't work. If somebody could tell me what's going on, that'd be greatly appreciated. Thanks.